to the Mia Show. Today I'm going to show you how to make this diorama.